A strange loop.
It's about a black gay man who's writing a musical about a black gay man who's writing a musical about a black gay man.
Surrounded by his extremely obnoxious thoughts.
Surprise! It's your daily self-loathing.
Big black queer ass American Broadway.
Does that make any sense, or am I being totally stupid?